I was never a great priest, maybe not even a good one. But it wasn't until after 8 years, 8 long f***ing years, when I finally got out of prison, that I reached my full potential as a bad priest. Exorcisms, that's my business. At least they were before I was locked up.